came to Moses, which means drawn from water. As Moses grew older, he became aware of his Hebrew roots. He always was very compassionate to the Hebrews and tried to convince his friends at the Pharaoh to let him stay. The Pharaoh refused until a plague struck that killed the firstborns of everyone.
Moses led the Hebrews out of Egypt and to Mount Sinai, where he received the covenant which turned into the Ten Commandments. The Ten Commandments are basic rules that people live by. When they reached the Red Sea with the Egyptian soldiers right on their heels, Moses parted the sea to drown their pursuers. After 40 years in the desert, they reached Canaan.
David. Another one of the most accomplished and famous Hebrew leaders is David. The story of David is quite miraculous and amazing. Goliath, a huge muscular man, ruled David in his people's land. The people sent David to go and defeat Goliath. Though David was frail and weak, David had the courage to put his life on the line to get his people's land back.
David defeated the muscular Goliath, only with a sling and a rock after a long, grueling fight. Once David came back and told the people he had David ruled their land for a few years until he had a kid named Solomon. When David died a few years later, Solomon took the throne.
Solomon was a well-known king for being wise, peaceful, and powerful. Solomon is also referred to as the wise man because two women came to him and claimed they were the mother of the same child. Solomon solved this by saying he would cut the child in two. One mother defended the baby and begged for him not to, while the other welcomed it. Solomon gave the child to the rightful mother.
The one that came. Solomon also built and finalized God's temple, now known as Solomon's Temple, because his father made it pedigree. With all of these achievements, Solomon was unhappy with it. He was tempted to do three deadly sins: lust of eyes, lust of flesh, and pride of life. He was very compassionate to God, and therefore believed his life was worth it.
Thanks for watching.